pretty clear. What we need from you is a word, any word.
Yeah. Butter.
Butterfly.
Clone.
Jump.
Jump.
Help.
Butterfly.
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 Good word?
Yeah.
Something happens in
the ring. Yeah.
Okay, so how about you to start?
Okay.
Yeah.
Look, Olga. It's been like 5 years that we are working for KGB. I don't know nothing about your family. And oh,
a butterfly. Butterfly.
Should we catch it? No, we're on mission. Serious family.
You cannot tell her about our family history. It must be kept a secret.
No, Sergio. No, I'm not gonna tell the truth.
They find out that the things we have done to people for this money, for this riches.
We cannot tell that we are not real KGB.
Yes. And you're born in Italy. Yes. Change my accent.
We are not like that anymore.
Oh, I forgot my Russian heritage. I'm so ashamed of our family. I go to Italian to Russian. It's crazy.
So, I heard you like to become Sergio here.
Yes, Sergio, but with a Russian accent.
Sergio.
Sergio.
Okay.
Yes.
And I heard that you have some connections.
You won't get out of me, Copper. You'll get nothing out of me, Copper. The time in Ireland as well will be remain a secret. You will never find out my family history. What are you going to do?
So we found out his family history. It's right here. It's really, I just googled it. It's on Facebook. It's on his Facebook page. I befriended him under fake name.
Wow.
Yes.
The genius, right? You never cease to amaze me.
You know what?
Is he in Russian?
What's that?
It's here in the Russian.
Yes, it says on the page. But what I wanted to say is that I'm free for a drink afterward.
So, some news here or not?
Tell
me?
Yes.
It's a Tinder. It's a Russian Tinder. I like it.
Everyone always updates their Tinder profile.
What?
he got a tattoo.
Look,
it's
normal. He was in prison, so he needs a lot of
tattoos. Yeah, but it's a butterfly tattoo.
Oh,
kind of cute.
It is. No, Tanya, cannot kill me. We were working together.
You, Olga, you disappointed me. And we worked for real company. And you? What did you do to me? How could you? You are a shame of our country. You are a shame.
But I have to tell you something.
You're lucky I got you out of there. The shame. It was magnificent.
In Palermo.
Palermo, yes. It was amazing that escape. But now we must run.
I actually packed everything.
Did you get the
butterflies?
We must sell these butterflies.
Butterflies.
They're worth millions.
So, Sergio, now you come to me and you ask me to sell your butterflies?
Yes, They are right here. Right here.
Now I don't do business with people that I don't know. And with people that I don't like.
What do you want to know?
I know enough. I saw your Facebook.
I was young. It was a visa. I was crazy. Butterfly tattoo was next. Are you taking the butterflies or not?
You know, I will save you this last time. But you owe me. You owe me a lot.
Oh my god, you're beautiful. This is so romantic. I love butterflies.
Oh. I don't know. It's just an accident. So it was somewhere he.
Oh, this is from the Russian mafia?
Yes.
Oh, then it just made it more valuable to me. Just let me update my Facebook. That's sort of what everyone does.
What do you always say? It's Russian mafia. We don't update Facebook for Russian
but
mafia.
But they do all the time. That's how I know everything.
But it's
envy, jealousy. But the pictures are fun.
So, Maria, did you go out with Vladimir last night?
Yes, I did.
I know.
Yes, because I put it on Facebook.
You know, here we know everything, it's so just, don't worry, just ask for the latest.
No, I know, thank you, Mom, you're so considerate. But the thing is, my generation, if you don't put it up on the digital net, it doesn't exist. And I really want things to work between Vladimir and me.
That's true. It helps us so much in our work, you know?
Yeah, and look what we're getting. These are the real butterflies from the Russian mafia.
Russian mafia?
Yeah,
tell me more about it.
Yeah, okay. Well, let me just...
You can send number, maybe?
So you lost our important agent. Olga!
Well?
You lost her.
Yes, and I...
And you posted on Facebook.
My daughter showed me how to do it, and I thought that maybe it's very valuable information to show to our colleagues and our collaborators, you know. Olga was a very bad item in our company.
You disappointed me, Sasha. You have to make up for it.
You
have to get back the butterflies.
You know that Sasha is not my real name.
So this eBay, I could just sell the butterflies on eBay. Oh, that's amazing.
Oh, can you put on Facebook also?
Oh, on Facebook. Everyone, all my friends will see it and they'll think I'm cool.
So here, we're hiding here in Thailand.
Oh.
Nobody knows we're here now.
Okay, let's do this. Why is it? This is hard.
Disappointing,
Sergio. I don't regret the Facebook post. I got 500 likes.
You know my medicine Facebook? You know it's been going too far? You actually posted about eBay, you crossed me.
You think I'm some sort of amateur? It wasn't my real name.
It was your picture.
It was Sexy Body 58.
With your actual photo on it.
I drew a mustache. You have no proof. No proof at all.
I believe proof.
You hurt me. Okay, you hurt me. Why did you left swipe me on Tinder when I tried to? Why? Am I not good enough for you? Is it like informature? Is that like too low a title for you to date? Why won't you be open with us? You give me butterflies. You know, that means something. That meant something for me.
It meant something for me too.
Yeah? Why should I believe you? I mean, this is proof. You're an internet cheater on me. And we're not even really together.
So, what you're saying, my daughter, that you want to go out with Vladimir again, right?
No?
No,
I'm so disappointed in men.
Oh, tell me more. What is happening? You know you can tell everything to your mother. You know it. Tell me.
I think he's cheating on me. Yes.
Maybe with
yes.
Marina. Yes?
What did you say? Maybe with Marina? Do you know something that I don't know?
No, I know nothing. You know.
Mom, have you been going through my cell phone? Have you been searching the internet
for
stuff? Oh,
don't worry, I have other ways.
You know what? This is my integrity, okay? My Tinder profile is my Tinder profile. You're not supposed to go
in
there.
But I want the best for my child. I want the best for you, my dear daughter. You know it.
But I feel like
I want you to be happy.
I'm coming to you. I'm sad. I'm really upset. And you already know, so it's not even a shock to you.
Oh, I'm so shocked.
I'm so shocked, you failed again.
Well, you know, in our profession, you have to be very professional.
You are not. Look at me. Now you're gonna be called Maria. Look at me, Maria.
Maria, I don't like this one. Let's choose another one. Maybe, I don't know, Esmeralda? Good.
Okay, Esmeralda. Last chance.
Yes, give me a real mission. A real mission that I can prove that I'm so great.
We didn't sell it on eBay. We had so many butterflies. What do we do?
They just keep coming in.
One last heist. One last one. We sell it all.
Do you think they will not find us? Like we're now on the internet?
No, I use Snapchat now only. Fine, that's fine.
Did they send here to Thailand? I mean, you had to give us our address here in our shelter.
Oh, that's okay. We'll just one more time. Okay. Let's go.
I just wonder if we just stay here. I mean, just don't go back anymore.
You know we can't do that. We can't. We have to go. You have to say goodbye to everyone.
Is that here? But we go together.
Yeah.
You promise?
What do you want, Copper?
You cannot disappoint me more.
Disappointment. That's all you have.
That's what all you give me.
I just want to watch my button first. How did you even why?
Their beauty is beyond.
They're worthless. With Vladimir, I'm gonna escape with him into the sunset.
No!